Yeah, day two. I got interrupted yesterday because my friend and I went for a ride. He was on his MSX, I was on the 16X, so we were riding around a bit. The battery on the GoPro died, and then Tobe asked if I wanted to go riding, so I said, hey, come join us, you know, but then I had to change to the MSX because this 16X was down to like 71 volts, and I'm not going to go riding with a Nikola Plus rider with a 16X at 71 volts. So the thing about the 16X, you start at 50 kilometers an hour, you know, and if you touch 50 kilometers an hour in the beginning, then you do. But after that, you're going to be at 48, and then you're going to be at 47, and then you're going to be at 46, and then you're going to be at 45. So you're not going to do 50 kilometers an hour down to 70 volts. That's it. Maybe you're going to do 45 kilometers an hour down to 72 volts or something like that. And now I went over to Petra's place because we are going to do some squats today. And as I hit 70 volts under load, I was at 41.9 kilometers an hour and I got three beeps. Beep, beep, beep when I pushed. At 41, I didn't get the four overload beeps, I got the three beeps, and I tried to push a little, and it pushed me back a little. So this is like another kind of warning, it seems. I just use the beeps, I don't use the voice, so we'll figure out in time what all those beeps mean. Petra is gonna be down soon, we're gonna go to the gym, we're gonna do some squats. She's on her Tesla, so we're gonna be riding the way we ride, and yeah, then we'll see, you know. But it feels, what I like now is that I can push into it, and when I'm pushing into it, I know that there's a power reserve, and that even if I push, in worst case, I'll get the ratatatatatat, these really fast four beeps, like I did yesterday. I was riding, I was pushing on the tilt back, I hit 45 kilometers an hour, I had Thomas behind me, and at 45 kilometers an hour, I was pretty hard on the tilt back, because I want to press the tilt back and see. So as I was pressing the tilt back, medium aggressively, I hit some bumps in rapid succession, and then the wheel did the ratatatatatat, so it did these four beeps, and this is the 88%, hey, I'm gonna throw you off if you keep doing this alarm. So that's great, from there you can back off, because otherwise the way I've been riding, I've always been backing off at the soft tilt back, and that's made me very nervous, because the soft tilt back can also be, you know, a gust of wind. Is that soft tilt back? It's like a little incline. The pedals are gonna sort of like float around there on the incline or on the decline. Oh, is that soft tilt back? You know, now I got the ratatatata. And that's the way it is. So while I was waiting, it went up to 72 volts again. We'll see how it goes.
Yeah, there's a Tesla rider there. Yeah.
There's a ridge here. Riding this little ridge.
Thank you.
this way?
Doesn't matter to me.
All right.
Because you're the leader.
Oh. Worth it. Oh, could have done it up here. I'm so stupid. One single beep. Road, Jack. on a sec so I can check out my stats. Arigato. Since I got a papi poop over there, I want to check about my speeds.
A papi de poop speed.
Okay, voltage says it's at 70. So I went up to 72, went down to 70, and battery says it's at 22%. If I look at the past 10 minutes, I was doing 34.5, 42.7, 42.0, 40.5, and 37.2. So perhaps at that 42 part, I got a little beep. 10 minutes, and there was a point where I dipped down before 70, under 70. So then I might have got a little beep there. So yeah, now I'm a little bit over 70 volts again. So this thing ain't going down. I'm at 70 volts and I have done 57 kilometers. And the battery says that it's at 23%. I'm still doing 40 kilometers an hour. If I was at 23% on my MSX, it would be beeping me at 30 kilometers an hour and probably at the same voltage. So that's it.
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you gotta hang tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around.
Speed alarm. Let's look at the speed. All right, I'm at 67.5 volts right now. So I don't know if I'm gonna make it home, but I was doing 38 kilometers an hour when I was getting beeped back there. Felt a bit slower. So yeah, it's gonna be interesting getting back. Darkness bot says I'm at 9%. So hey, if I would be at 67.5, I would be very close to zero on the MSX, and I would probably be beeping at 12 kilometers an hour or something like that. Let's see, 28, 29, 30, 31, 33, 34, light tilt back, soft tilt back at 34, 35, 33, guy with his dog crossing the street. Volts, man. Let's see what happens here. Bumpy, bumpy. Now, this is one way to ride. Feels rock solid. Feels totally solid. Uh-oh. Chihuahua's catching up. Drop the glove. Was bound to happen sooner or later. Funny looking chihuahua. Riding it fast the whole time, but you know, plus 3C, let's not even talk about the wind. And I wasn't riding it fast the whole time, but you know, voltage drops more when it's cold, and I've been smacking into the tilt back at 50 and then at 48, then at 46, then at 45, then at 45, and then at 45, and then at 45. Where we have the nominal voltage. Since the nominal voltage is where you get the nominal speed. The nominal speed is 45 kilometers an hour. This is not a 50 kilometer an hour wheel. The battery alarm. That sound I recognize. Beep, beep, beep. That's the battery alarm. I got to hear that once when I was riding with Simon. Good times. Kilometer to go to drop off Petra at work, and then 5.5 kilometers back home. I managed. So the battery was down to 66.5 volts when I was riding there, and I got the beep 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 battery warning, and I was doing 34 kilometers an hour. So you know, as it has been said, 66 volts is zero on a Gotway. So you would be doing 2 kilometers an hour, if even that. You know, it would basically be unrideable at that point. And I was still doing 34 kilometers an hour, but the darkness spot rates everything based on it being a 66 volt as being zero. And since the cells go down to 3.15 instead of 3.3, then it will be zero at 63 volts. So I still have 3 volts left to play with. and these are going to be my bonus volts. I've done 67 kilometers so far. I have 5.5 kilometers to get home. It's gonna be all good, man. It's gonna be all good.
See you.
All right, so here we are. Battery has recovered a bit. It says 67.6. The rest is just guessing here on percentage. So, I'm gonna put my riding glove on. I'm gonna get my GoPro into position. Longer. Bunch of wet leaves. Tilt back at 33, 34. I sort of pushed into it. The struggle. What's funny though is we're at 67.35 volts and this thing is rock solid. I bet I could be at the skate park jumping. Well, I should have flattered myself jumping. Yeah. You know. Green. I sort of ended up at 35, 36, and then the tilt back became a bit more aggressive. But you know, 31.4 now. Crossing is full of surprises. Thirty-four, thirty-five, thirty-five, thirty-five point nine, thirty-five point four, thirty-five, hey man, get above 66.6 feet under load. 34.9, 33.7. My riding weight is 69 kilos. If I would give any fault to the 16X, is that it's not doing 50. It's not doing 50, man. I don't know who you elite riders are out there that are doing 50. yeah, I'm doing 31 miles an hour on my 31 miles an hour wheel. It's not, man, it's not. It's not. It throttles down to 45. Mine throttles down to 45. That's it. Mine throttles down to 45. It did it on firmware 1.05. It does it on firmware 1.07. I was hoping it wouldn't. I was hoping it would be a 50 kilometer an hour wheel down to 30% battery. But it's not. And it's fine. It's fine. If you want to go faster, you already know the answer. Yesterday I went for a ride on the MSX. I hit 53, but I was at 5 beeps, you know. Where's my safety margin there? There's no tilt back and so on, so you're riding blind a bit. So you don't want that. And if you don't want that, then you have to get the 100 beep. You can't go around hitting 5 beeps at 48 kilometers an hour on an MSX. Then you fucked up. You can push it a little. 32, 32, 33. Getting some varying tilt back there. 33, 33.4, 65.5 volts, doing 33 kilometers an hour. Some of you guys, this is your top speed, man. Shit. Look at this. Yeah. Oh ho! Voltage. Wait, tilt back. Whoa. Hey. We got alarms for this and we got alarms for that, man. You can read my book. How to ride like an asshole at 65.25 volts. How to reach 4 beeps and 3 beeps and battery alarms and blech, 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 blech. It's gonna cut off. It won't cut off. It won't cut off. Because it's letting me do 30 kilometers an hour. If I'm playing a bit with the acceleration and throwing myself around, you know. Sure, if I fly into it. That was 29. I just like threw it up to 29. So here, where am I now? Got some good lag there, darkness spot. Says I'm doing 7. Shit. Holy fuck, man. Okay, 27.7 and I hit tilt back because I slammed into it. Some kind of combination, cacophony. A cacophony of several alarms. But if I don't ride like an asshole and I come up to this amazeballs bike path here, I'm at 25. Still, dude, I'm doing 25 kilometers an hour at 64.92V. What? The more you push, the more it pushes you back. It's really good. It's really good, man. Really good. 30 kilometers an hour, man. 30 kilometers an hour. All good in the hood. All good. That's it, man. I'm gonna wrap this up. There's no point in riding this to zero, really. The darkness spot says I'm at 0% because it assumes that zero is 66 volts and it's doing its calculation from there. I'm at 64.4 volts, man. Sure, I can complete the range test. I'm still doing 30 kilometers an hour. Sorry, I was doing 27 there, lying. I'm a phony. I'm a big fat phony. wonder what I'm gonna have for dinner. Yeah. Let's go climb a hill at 64 volts. So a funny thing, I'm pretty close to home now. I've gone like maybe a kilometer since I said bye. And voltage, of course, is dropping more and more, right? And yeah, I've been getting like four beeps along with the battery beeps. I get the deet, 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 and then the ra-ta-ta-ta-ta. There. That's just battery tilting me back. So, did I hit a bump or something? That means I'm at 88% of power. Right? That's interesting. I mean, it's still interesting because people say, yeah, but you know, the wheel is at very low voltage. If it's at very low voltage, hey, recently I was doing still like 30 kilometers an hour. Now it's getting lower, so I'm hitting this 88% 4B full arc a bit more often. Will it gonna, is it gonna do like if I reach a hill, right? And let's find out, man. Let's find out. I've gotten this far. I'm never gonna run the battery down to this level again. Not willingly, by mistake, maybe. Sorry, man. Sorry for leaning. I sort of like leaned into it. No, it's cool. It's not easy to replicate. Maybe I should do this for when it cuts. It's gonna cut off. It's gonna cut off of me. No, it feels rock solid, man. It still feels rock solid. This is a moderate incline going up, but we're gonna reach this little slope here. Hey! Hey! Yeah! Yeah! Hey! Yeah! Ra-ta-ta-ta! Accelerated up the hill a bit. So let's see about this one. Not a single beep until I got to the top. What a laugh! What a laugh! And what I didn't do last time was measure the slope. So let's measure the slope. We're here to measure stuff, man. We're here to measure stuff. Yeah, so at 63.0 volts, I went up this hill. Good times, good times. I've done 73 kilometers. My speed recently was down to 26-ish. It was beeping me, basically at zero battery. Bruh, bruh. Utilities, measure, level. Level. I said 22. I don't give a shit. Looks like this. So the thing I was worried about the most was if I would be hitting that 88% alarm while going up my dream hill. And I was just like, shit, man, imagine the embarrassment of going up and just like, I'm like, yeah, I'm doing it. I'm like, no. But yeah. No regrets. I'll sum it up a little, you know, in front of the other camera. We out of here. Can't do any more with this wheel, man. I can, but yeah. Yay. I think we've proven the point. All right. So I put it in the charger. .1 going in there. People say it beeps. Let's see if I turn it on. Shit, son, relax. So when it's on, I got this. Hello, I'm charging. This was interesting. It's not balanced, right? So it's not balanced. If you turn it off from here, that's not how you turn it off, the lad. If you turn it off,
Bluetooth is off.
The fan will go on for a second. It will inform you that the Bluetooth is off. And you no longer get these annoying rear lights. Before they were connected to the sensor, so you don't have that rear flashing going on. But it's not beeping. So then I'm good.